Okay, so we're off to 4-H regionals. I'm waiting for my mom and Joey. My grandma wanted to go, but she was sick, so she couldn't. I feel so bad for her. She wanted to go so freaking bad. But right now, I'm at the barn. It's morning time. It is actually 7:30. I woke up at 5. I don't get how we're still not on the road, but we're not. We would be, like, if we had left at 5, we would be in Atlanta right now. So, not really sure what happened with time, but, yeah, we're leaving now. So, yeet.
Hey girl, you make me wanna write a song. I sit you down, I sing it to you all night long. I've had a melody in my head since you walked in here and knocked me dead. Yeah girl, you make me wanna write a song. And it goes like, ooh, what I wouldn't do to write my name on your heart. Get you wrapping my arms, baby, all around you. And it goes like, hey, girl, I'm blown away. But yeah, it starts with a smile and it ends with an all night long slow kiss. Yeah, it goes like this. Hey girl, you make me wanna drive you home. Get you out of here and get you all alone. I don't know what it is about you, baby, but I'm all messed up and it might sound crazy. But you make me wanna write a song. And it goes like, ooh, what I wouldn't do to write my name. Wrapping my arms, baby, all around you. And it goes like, hey, girl, I'm blown away. But yeah, it starts with a smile and it ends with an all night long slow kiss. Yeah, it goes like this. To you all night long. I've had a melody in my head since you walked in here and knocked me dead. Yeah, girl, you make me want to write a song. And it goes like, ooh, what I wouldn't do.
Hey guys, I just realized while I was editing that the first half of my Western Trail, I do not have. I'm not sure what happened to it. I'm guessing my mom forgot to press record, but I do not have the first half of that. I'm sorry, but that went well. The first half of the pattern, we had to back through hay bales, and Rocky took to that good. He was nice and quiet on that. And then we had to go through logs in the shape of a Y, which went very nice. He was a little What's that? But overall, he did fine. He was perfect. Then we had to pick up a rain jacket, which they called a slicker. And we had to put it across our horses and walk and like jog or walk through like sticks and bushes laying on the ground that wouldn't harm the horses. So that's basically what I had to do in the first half of it. Then I had to go over there and get like drag the log. So that's what happened there. Rocky was being good. And yeah, I just want to let you know about that since we don't have it for some odd reason. Also, I would like to mention, Joey told me over there while I was at the log, he said you can get bonus points and it will help you out a lot instead of pulling with your arm when you're pulling the log, because that's the first time Rocky has ever pulled a log. Hallelujah, that he's such a great horse. But I had to dally it and drag it that way, and it really did work better, and I see where that helps you out a lot better. And basically the person before had gotten the rope all tangled up for the dally, so I sat there kind of like for a second detangling the rope where I could dally it properly. And it went smooth. I actually ended up getting DQ'd because over there at the bridge, when he did not want to go over for that split second, I was taking up on my reins, but I made the mistake of where I was in a bad spot. So the judge just assumed that I had gone two-handed. So she wrote two-handed on the score sheet and DQ'd me, which, I mean, I hate that, but Joey said you just really need to be careful in Ramels. They'll do that to you at any time if they feel like it. They'll just assume. They won't even ask you for clarification. They'll just assume. So that's big shows for you.
Outlaw, half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa, she's a one of a kind. All my friends call me Bear Claw. The village chieftain is my pawpaw. He gets his orders from my mama. She makes him walk the line. You can find me in my wigwam. I'll be beating on my tom-tom. Pull out the pipe and smoke you some. Hey, and pass it around, 'cause I'm an Indian outlaw, half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa, she's a one of a kind. I ain't looking for trouble. We can ride my pony double, make your little heart bubble, or like a glass of wine. I remember the medicine man. He called running water in my hands, drugged me around by my headband, said I wasn't a kind. 'Cause I'm an Indian outlaw, half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa, she's a one of a kind.
Show and Rocky didn't do as well as we thought he would. Kind of disappointed in our reining class, but in ranch he did pretty all right, and I'm pretty proud of him right now. He's just grazing while eating, and then we're doing Western Trail and we're done. This beautiful piece of artwork I did myself. Actually, the last thing I said, that's a lie. There's gnats all around me. I have roping and the cow work tomorrow, and then we're packing up and leaving. I cannot wait to get home. Y'all, when they talk about the Georgia Heat, I'm not even kidding. That was a monster. It was a beast. Like, there is no lie when they're talking about the Georgia Heat. When they're talking about the Georgia Heat, oh my lordy. Like, not only is it hot out there, the humidity is really bad. And then the gnats were, like, surrounding us crapless. It was, like, so bad. And I miss my dogs. And I missed my cat. I missed my family and my friends. I'm like, okay, I've been here 3 days. Get me out of here. I just want out of here. I don't like this, please. Though I did bring home a fifth, so I'm not complaining.
It's been 10 days and it feels like a year. What I wouldn't give to see things clear. Yeah, I knew better.
So my mom's at work right now and she can't send me my raining pattern or my ranch trail pattern right now. So I'll just do a separate video with those two in it. Probably just put them together in one video. But I love you guys. Bye.